Hi, my name is Juan Acevedo, and I'm an airbrush artist, and today I'm going to teach you how to draw Ursula. You're going to need a picture of what you're going to draw so you can use it as reference. You're going to use spray mount, Createx Airbrush Color. You're going to need purple, black, yellow, and white. Masking tape. You're gonna need a pencil, X-Acto knife, a scissor, and some cardboard paper. And you'll need a canvas so you can put your shirt on. Right now, I'm gonna use 1/4 inch masking tape to block off some of the outlines. top so I can prevent the overspray. I'm gonna start with white. That's my foundation.